It's now about 3:30 in the morning. I am on the roads, they are deserted. And the reason why I'm doing this is because I'm on my way to Johannesburg. We arrived in Lanesburg. As you can see behind me, we're putting some oil in the car. We got a bit of a scare. Our awning light, the oil warning light went on and we started slowing down. We're getting a top up and everything should be back to normal. As you can see, we're here at the Four Sheep convenience store. Not sure why it's called Four Sheep, we'll have to find that out. Here in Beaufort West, probably about a third of the way more or less, we had another oil warning light that came on, which slowed us down a bit and we were quite concerned about it, but it looks like everything's fine. Yep, the oil light just went on again for no apparent reason. Oil looks good, water looks good. So we just stopped as a precaution. Looks like this is gonna happen a few times. From here, next stop hopefully Colesberg, and then we'll change drivers and head through to Blum. About 100 kilometers outside of Joburg. Yes, it's taken us many hours to get here. I don't even know what this place is called. It's just a little one stop next to the road. All the trucks that we just passed are passing us again, but we're safe. Yeah. Now 11:20, we've arrived at Carmi's place, my sister's place. That was a long day. 3 o'clock till 11:20. I'm going to bed.